taken 300 ml of water. It's boil it right now. It's not safe to stand beside the kitchen, the gas stove. So, I tell yourself you cannot touch the gas stove. I'm the alone one standing beside the gas. Natural herbs like sugar, leaf, lavangam, sukki, akragaram, lavangam, koshu, kadukkattol, kaalandolai, sindhi kodi are added in kabasura pudi. So these will gain up immunity. Don't stand near the gas stove. Now I'm putting the kabasura powder in the boiling water. Let it boil nicely until you get thick water. Kabasura drink is ready. Allow it to cool. Then drink it in empty stomach. Don't forget to drink in empty stomach. Subscribe to this channel. If you like the channel, click the like button. Subscribe the Hello Tumbler channel. Besides subscribe, click the bell button. If you like this video, click the like button. Bye.